This is AP News Minute. The U.S. is planning to close embassies and consulates throughout the Mideast and Muslim world Sunday after receiving an unspecified threat. The State Department says some facilities may stay closed for more than a day. About 2,400 workers for the Bay Area Rapid Transit System are threatening to strike Monday. A strike about a month ago heavily disrupted San Francisco Bay Area traffic. Zimbabwe President Robert Mugabe's party is claiming it won the country's election in a landslide. His main opponent says there was massive vote rigging. And a library book turned up in a school in Kentucky, 185 years overdue. The ancient history book was returned to Center College, where it was signed out back in 1828. Matt Small, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.